Vending machines are everywhere in Japan, but on this train platform, I found a pretty interesting collection. First of all, we had one vending machine that had a load of different souvenirs for sale of the train that I was just about to get on. Keyrings, towels, shopping bags, all sorts of stuff. Japanese companies really do like selling souvenirs. Next up was one selling ladies' tights. And last but not least, there was a Family Mart vending machine selling essentials like socks and packets of crisps.